I've got the instructions for my new store, but I can't make head or tail of it.
Using one of these, we can really turn this place around.
Amazing! I'll be back in business in no time. Here, take this for your trouble. You know, there could be some great stuff inside that relic I gave you. Why don't you go have a word with my assistant? I'm sure he would be more than happy to open it up for you.
Having access to extra supplies is definitely going to be a big help.
Wow, you got some great stuff there. In fact, you can bring relics here anytime and we'll open them up for you. Now that you've got some coin, how's about helping me out? At the moment, I've got the store, but not much stock. Want to buy something to help me on my way? I'll even give you a good deal. That's great! Now I can start filling these shelves. Next time you visit, I should have plenty more to sell.
Is great, but it's a little on the empty side. If we want people to move here, we need to give them somewhere to live. Wow, it looks amazing! With your help, this place will be a bustling metropolis in no time. Remember, the more you build, the more people will start to appear. Oh! Only a true master builder could make a house into an interstellar spaceship. Benny would be so proud. Now go save your friends.
We're starting to get a little out of hand. We'd have to cross the asteroids to reach the ship safely.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm glad we managed to find each other so soon after the crash. I'm thinking we could use these alien seeds to find a way up to our ship. Some plant seeds. Use the sprinkler to make them grow.